U.S. President Joe Biden issues a warning to Russia. Speaking in England at the start of his eight-day visit to Europe, Biden said Washington is not seeking conflict with Russia, but it would not hesitate to respond in a, quote, robust and meaningful way if the Russian government engaged in harmful activities. His warning comes amid Russia's aggression against Ukraine and recent ransomware attacks allegedly emanating from Russia.
This is my first overseas trip as President of the United States. I'm heading to the G7, then to the NATO ministerial, and then to meet with Mr. Putin to let him know what I want him to know. And at every point along the way, we're going to make it clear that the United States is back and democracies of the world are standing together to tackle the toughest challenges and the issues that matter most to our future. That we're committed to leading with strength, defending our values, and delivering for our people.
Biden is set to meet Putin on June 16 in Geneva. Before that, he will head to Cornwall for the G7 summit. The trip represents a test of the Democratic president's ability to manage and repair relations with major allies who grew disenchanted with then-President Donald Trump's trade tariffs and withdrawal from international treaties.
The U.S. is reportedly buying 500 million doses of Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine to donate to the world. Sources told Reuters the Biden administration will likely distribute 200 million shots this year and another 300 in the first half of next year to 92 lower-income countries and the African Union. The donations will go through the global vaccine-sharing facility COVAX. One of the sources also said Biden will announce that plan on Thursday at the G7 meeting in the UK. Washington is already sharing 80 million COVID-19 vaccine doses worldwide by the end of this month.